This is the one who was with the Empress when she died. Poison. Tivian stuff.
Amateur work. He'll live.
That's up to Dowd.
Talks to you when you visit his shrines. I visited those shrines too. And I know what it felt like to shovel blade into your Empress. But I don't know you. Who you are, and who you fight for. You're a mystery. And I can't allow that.
Here you are at last, in a ruined and drowning world, held captive by the man who killed your Empress, the assassin Dowd. Your friends poisoned you and dumped your body in the river. Did they do it to protect themselves, so no one would ever know what they'd done? Or was it because they were a single move away from controlling an empire, and they knew you'd never let them manipulate Emily? Maybe none of these. Perhaps that's just the nature of man.
Thank you. Disturbed. Is that it?
Correct.
This prisoner we took. The bodyguard who was with the Empress seems to trouble him gravely.
Yes. I feel that we've reached the point.
Yes.
Good luck on your assignment when you're permitted to leave.
Move unseen. Stay in shadow and avoid the light. Cross to the other side of the room without attracting notice.
Can't seem to stop him.
He's crossed secure perimeters almost at will.
It's more than possible he's nearby. We failed you, sir. What are your orders?
Orders remain the same, but I suspect it won't matter. I know where he's going. He will come to me. He'll have to.
Thank you. back.
Wish I had a last swig of whiskey.
Thank you.
I'm going to boil off the nasty fat and sink and carve a pretty song on your bones.
Hey! Someone kill this crazy witch! I could make you rich!
Quiet now. There's my love. Are you ready to help get Slackjaw's bones? Granny has some birthday gifts for you. I've been saving them up in case you ever came back to me. Aren't you a gentleman helping Granny Rags with her stew? We'll eat well tonight, sweetheart. First thing, you'll have to put him to the knife. Don't want him crawling out of the pot now.
What you doing? Listen, Amikovo. Don't help her! Kill me!
Unlock his chains for me, darling. Here's the key. Go ahead and unlock his chains now, dearest. That's right. Pick him up and toss him right in the pot. Go on. You're so young and strong, dearie. It won't be any trouble for you to pick him up and get him into that pot. Oh, thank you. What a fine help you've been. I'll just let him stew a while now. Go ahead, darling. Take your presents and go. Granny's got things to do.
Find your way into such interesting places, Corvo. Crawling out of those flooded ruins, winding your way back to the pub where you last saw Emily. Where is she now? How does it feel now, knowing your allies betrayed you? Strange how there's always a little more innocence left to lose. And Dowd, you just killed the greatest assassin of the age. Did you do it for love of the Empress or Emily? Or was it the primal desire to rise above other men? Do you even know why?